lettuce, and our Russians were growing onions. So it's an extremely lively environment up here right now. Lots going on.
Well, thank you very much. I know you've got limited time and you've got lots to do up there, but let me ask you one last question.
This bit is when it changes.